I invite Professor Somasundaram to talk to the crowd. May I request Dr. Aravind? Pleasure of reading the flag. Sir, I am in Chennai Kodambakkam, Tamil Nadu. Takes immense pleasure in presenting this Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, the 20th October 2019. This citation is awarded to Dr. S. Somasundaram for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Dr. Somasundaram is a medical graduate from Chengalpet Medical College, 1973 batch, was born in 1951, and awarded MD General Medicine in 1987 from Madras Medical College. A senior physician from Public Health Center, Westmalam, has started his career as assistant surgeon in Primary Health Center, and after 22 years of teaching experience in Tamil Nadu Medical Service, he retired as Additional Professor of Medicine, Kilpat Medical College, Chennai, 2007. He has, of course, attended a number of state and national conferences, a life member of the API, and also a proud member of IMA Kodambakkam branch. We, President and members of Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel extremely proud to honor a doyen in medical field, sir. Please accept this flag.
Good evening, everyone. At the outset, we thank the IMA Kodambakkam branch for conferring this honor. I'm afraid I do not deserve this award, perhaps. It's perhaps the lenience and generosity of the IMA Kodambakkam brings me here. I cannot claim to have achieved anything very significant in life. The only thing I survived this medical field in the last 45 years, both personally and professionally, and still continue, so that's the only achievement I can boast of. So I thank at this moment to all that you made me my. I thank all my teachers, medical, non-medical, past, present, everyone, and invoke their blessings. I request to everyone in the audience to bless me also. Thank you.
I mean, everybody is an achiever in medical field. And this Lifetime Achievement Award, he richly deserves the way he shows his humility, sincerity, longevity, consistency in service. What else you need? So, tremendous wishes to him. Thank you very much, sir. Shalom.